Kukadeo, Senpasco, and Samrachi, welcome back to more Ghost Recon. Alright, I'm trying the engineer class this time, hopefully it works out. Isn't the engineers the ones who like fix the tank or something? I don't know. Hopefully you guys don't expect me to get better, but just next time. I should probably like train off screen or something. I don't know, but usually I want to do that, but I just want to like experience like with you guys together, I guess you could say. Thank you for all the tips, by the way. I appreciate it. Really, really appreciate it. I don't know if this is Team Deathmatch, but I hope it is. Should really start picking Team Deathmatch. How's that? Just pick something. Alright, what do we do? Oh, okay, we're just fine. I forgot. I was like, what the hell are we doing? I gotta relax, too. I gotta chillax. Take cover sometimes. There's one right there. Ah, take that. Did I get one? Yeah, I got you, punk. Who's next, huh? Alright, gotta go. Move it, move it. Like that song. Hopefully I can get some people. Oh no, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Thank cover for this awesome deal. Right, can I heal? I wonder if I can heal. Yeah, take that, punk. Oh, electric shock. Dang, I was on the hunt for this guy. I die? Yeah, I just died. Did he just teabag me? Ah, I forgot about this guy that was chasing me. Wait, I forgot about that. It's ridiculous. Alright, let's just spawn one of these guys. Right, whatever. What's up, buddy? He's like, I'm not your buddy. How dare you, sir? What about the showers we took together, huh? The basketballs we played? The freaking, tennis we played? I don't know if you like tennis. The free meals I gave you guys? Sometimes I like to believe the cursor... Is that an enemy? Oh, I was about to heal you. Oh! Keep forgetting to look at your damn map. Oh well, I was on fire in the beginning. I'm just gonna spawn in the bus. At least it's a new stage. I've never been here. So hopefully, because in the last two episodes, I was just in the same stage over and over. I was like, is this all it has? Oh yeah, you can't go through there. Okay, cool. I should really play the campaign of this one, seriously, because I actually never play this one. And maybe whenever I'm doing the campaign, maybe I get better at whatever. Like, I learn the moves, I learn the tactics, all you need to be. The American way, I guess you could say. What is this? Take it. Oh, shoot. I'm getting shot. But what he doesn't know, I can just get him like this. Ah, what? Damn it. I guess he knew that tactic. He heard me. Oh, how the hell did he kill me? How the hell did he kill me? He looks like he doesn't know what he was doing. Just like me. So I don't know what the hell. Well, actually, I was aiming at him. I accidentally did this. I think this will screw me up. Probably I would have got him. But oh, whatever. 10-6. We're winning at least. Nope, we're losing. It says we're losing. We have 10. We have 6. Yeah, we have 6. Man, I like the blue side. Yeah, I guess we are losing. Why, we can win this. 7, 8, 9, 10. Hell yeah, we can win this. Need 3 more. Alright, let's just get these guys. Oh, I got experience points for something. I don't know what I got experience. They come here right here. This is the courtyard. Oh, I'm gonna hang out with this guy. Behind this courtyard guy. I think, oh shoot, that got scared. Yeah, take that. Detected. I guess that means that they know where I am. I guess I gotta stay away from my team because they know where I am. I guess they see the little red dot, I guess. Is that what's happening? I think, oh no, that was Max Payne with the kill streaks. If you get 2 kill streaks, you probably get, whatever. Do you even get kill streaks in this one? I want some. I want to do the meteor strike intact. Hell yeah, let's do it. It's all about the team. Hurry, dude, hurry. Wait, there's no time for shenanigans right now, dude. Go, 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 go. We're almost done. This is gonna take 2 minutes. God diggity. I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get shot, folks. I'm dead. Oh, we did it. We took control of the sensor, folks. We took the... Oh, no. Oh, that's a friend. Okay. I'm going inside. See you later. Taking control of the sector. Oh, this is ground rule. Ground war. Right, ground war and Call of Duty, basically. Or capture the flag. No, not capture the flag. No, it is ground war. Okay, I was right for the first time. Okay, I guess now we know what game type we're playing. Next time, I'm gonna look for what I want, basically. Team Deathmatch, basically. That way I can get used to it. I mean, this is good and all, but... But I wanna, like, try the other ones. This is a gun I can take, too. Ooh, let's try that one. Hell yeah. This is barely in level 1, basically, so... I mean, level 0. It hasn't leveled up at all. Oh, that's a guy right there. Nope, that's a friend. She said, I'm just a friend. Oh, dude, I'm helping my team, I think. What? We have 10. How the hell did we go down? Watch out, grenade. No? No grenade? Okay. They threw a grenade at us. Could've swore it was... I gotta look at my map. Hopefully I make you proud of the guy, the people that comment. Maybe, I hope. All I can do is hope, folks. If I didn't, yeah, like I said, don't expect, like, high-caliber gameplay. Just me trying to work out kinks, basically. I'm low on ammo. Oh, these are guns that they lost. I thought this was just the game actually giving you guns. This is a good gun. I don't know what gun this is. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. She bangs. She bangs. Usually I don't know what to talk about in this one because I'm trying to concentrate and the war is happening. Come on, punks. Bring it on. Bring it on, punks. Bring it on, punks. Ooh, you... Oh! Oh, am I alive? Craw, dude, craw! Oh, he got me. You got me. Look at this guy over here. Like I'm some kind of prey to him or something. Damn. Oh, no, sector. They capture ours. Oh, dude, we're winning. I didn't even realize that.
Good work. We recovered data from the
center. You're welcome, team. I think that was me. I don't want to be cocky. I want to say that's my team, baby. I guess that being cocky, folks. Seriously. What are you doing here in the meat market? I'm gonna try your gun, sir. Let's switch. Let's switch. No, that's a friend. Sorry. Sorry. I didn't know you were a friend. I wasted like 10 bullets on you. That's why I don't think I could be on the battlefield. Or maybe I can. I don't know. But I won't do it. I want to play Battlefield, that's what I'm saying. I see you over there, punk. I got a sneeze. Oh, this guy has a sensor on it, a silencer. Oh, that computer just turned off. Computer that I just uploaded on it. Oh, dude, how the hell we get points up in this mug? We're like super close. Super close. Oh, they're up there in the... They're up in the store up there. We gotta run. Wait, I can't run. I gotta chillax. We gotta walk it slow. Just walk the dog. This is basically called walk the dog. Basically, don't run. Oh, somebody spawned in near me. Nice. Could just spawn next to that dude. Everybody's up here for no apparent reason. That's not good, guys. Separate. I'm dead. Damn. I didn't even look both ways, man. I didn't even look both ways. What the hell? The camera angle was weird. Where was it going? Man, I didn't even look both ways. That sucks. I should've. Damn, we're losing now. This actually might be like the closest match that I ever had that close to winning, basically. I guess little by little, we're getting better, folks. Little by little. Little by little. Step by step. Day by day. Alright, we gotta get these guys. I tell you this much, it's a little more complicated than Call of Duty, maybe Gears as well. And it does look the same, but you just gotta look at the green. Look at the, this is what's nine, this is nine Gears. Well, sometime it is, if you get, I don't know how, what makes that effect. Call of Duty does this too. I guess it's kind of the same. I guess you're right. I feel like it's just a little different. I just gotta get used to it. Yeah! Woo! How do I heal? Is that a way? Maybe if I take cover, I can heal. Relax, buddy. There you go, I'm healing. What is this? Oh, wait, what is that? Oh, kind of like gears. Oh, God. Seriously? What was that? Oh, Claymore. Aw, okay, did my friend just kill me, or was it just... Well, I don't know. I think my friend accidentally threw a bomb at it, and then... I don't know. I don't know what it was. Hey, we're winning somehow. Don't know how, but we're winning. I guess this team... What is this, man? I don't know what it is, man. Well, at least we're winning. That's the good part. Oh, so we just got a capture. It's basically the same thing like the other one. Oh, okay. So we just captured the intel. Okay, I get it. We're just doing that. Maybe I should help my team just by capturing the intel. Are we getting it? Oh, no. They're grabbing it, folks. They're grabbing it. Go, 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 go. Oh, they got it. I see you, punk. Americans have activated the sensor. Secure it. I'm gonna shoot. Oh, no. He's still alive. You're dead to me, sir. I got you, but I got your team. Me and you, blood team. Go, go. Swap. Whatever happened. No, am I doing it? Yeah, I'm doing it. Okay. Go, team. Cover me, team. Cover me. Cover girl. Cover girl. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, cover girls. I'm dead. Damn it. I tried, team. I tried my dickens. Damn, everybody just in this little corner. Wait. Okay. Alright, I got your team. Oops, accidentally. Whatever, I want to spawn right here. Go, team. Go, team. Go, team. Go. We can win this. We got 2 more minutes. We can do it. Man, 20. They're always close, man. That's what a drag. Look at that. 25, 26. Yep, there he goes. Now we're losing. Oh, yeah. This is just catching the intel, basically. And whoever holds more intel wins. I don't know why I was doing that. I got too confident, basically. Got too excited. I was trying to help the team out with capturing the intel. Oh, well. We tried, folks. Well, never mind, we weren't stopped right where we're losing. We're gonna start losing any minute now. We gotta destroy it, man. We gotta get ready for the next one, guys, seriously. Don't worry, I get the jib now. Wait, I'm a bot contest. It's 226, not... They have 126. My bad, I'm a bot contest. I'm an idiot, basically. I was, like, getting too confidence, basically. Alright, cool, I'm over here all worried and shit. Oh, did I kill you as well? Wow. I didn't know you can have a... I see what happened. Somebody spawned near him. That's funny. I never saw that before. That's funny. That's funny. That's funny. somebody spawned it. Like, whenever I'm about to shoot the dude, they got somebody spawned it where he is. Thank you, team. Oh, I gotta heal now, guys. Relax. Whoa, what the hell? I don't know what happened there, but I just got shot. I shot the sheriff.
American forces recovered data from the sensor.
Alright, let's get the sector. Let's get the sector, guys.
Sensor out.
Oh, that's how you throw grenades. Okay. Wait, am I near the sector? I don't know what that means. I gotta defend it. Oh, we got it? I don't know if we grabbed it or not, but... Oh, no. Somebody, what the freak? How the hell did he catch up to us? It's a rare condition. This day and age. Alright, well, at least this is the closest match I ever, like, we're close to win. In the singer of the family. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it, I was trying to take cover. Damn, somebody got a headshot on me. Nice. Oh, he just got there too. I mean, three. Would I make it? Would I be in the match? Oh, there's more to it. Okay. I thought the match was about to be over. We got 2 more minutes for apparent, some apparent reason. How? I have no idea, folks. Seriously. I don't know how. I don't know. Oh, I got you, punk. Oh, they didn't even see the friend died. They think they don't see me. Aw, man. See, that thing is really distracting. I need to take that off or something. Again, that thing is really distracting. I thought they were, I was able to shoot him from where I was. But, oh, shit. I saw you. I saw you, but... God damn it. This is weird. Just like in Medal of Honor, I keep aiming by accident. I don't have problem with any other games but that one. For some reason, that this is the only game... Medal of Honor and this one probably, for some reason, just happens. Even why I click it. Oh, because I have to aim, okay. Let's see why. Damn, saw this team. It's not all me, guys, seriously. This team is pretty good at what they're doing. Oh, no. Damn, look both ways, you jackass. I know, I'm trying to look both ways, man. Alright. Hopefully this is the last mark, basically. Like, the last minute, basically. Or maybe that just means intel or something. And then we gotta reach a goal, I guess. Yeah, I saw you, punk. I learned that people can duck and hide from me. And pretend they're dead. I'm gonna be right here, protecting the intel. But they're gonna for no apparent reason, folks. And what the hell?
Our forces have activated the center. Protect the device.
Alright, protect the device. Here we go. Here we go, baby. We got a claymore over here. They got a truck over here. Don't know what that is. Maybe a jammer. Oh, God. They're bringing the big guns, folks. You seriously guys should not let me protect this side, at least. Oh, at least I got cover. Yeah, we win. Our first one we won, folks. Woo! The big red dog. Oh, yeah. Killed 13 people. Nice. Yeah, I'm getting better little by little. Oh, I got some more XP. I think that's what that means. Nice. What's happening? I don't know what's happening. Oh, I clicked my gamer tag, I think. All right, folks. My turn, like always. Subscribe, like, favorite, watch, and I'll see you tomorrow. I ranked up. Damn. That was cool. That's cool. Alright, folks. Subscription below the games that you're playing. Hopefully, you check them out. Thank you for watching. Hopefully, hit the subscribe button. Hopefully, I'm getting better. Hopefully, the people that commented. I want UAV. Fuck this. Wait, field. Enable faster hacking of stunning enemies. I'm gonna eject it. But I like UAV. Remote control. Oh, okay. Nope. I don't want that, actually. Faster hacking of stun enemies and objects. I actually don't know what to pick out of these two, honestly. I wish I can cancel a pick later, but I don't know if that's actually possible. Alright, enable faster hacking and stunning enemies. I like the drone. Maybe I can pick the drone. So, many things are not stunning here. Unfortunately, I gotta confirm. Alright then, folks. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later. Hopefully, I picked the right choice in that one. I hope I could press B and just pick next time or something. I don't know. Like, wait for somebody to comment and see which is actually better. That kind of nonsense. But it's too late. I picked UAV. Hopefully that works out. Maybe that we do got... Oh, wow. Some of my friends actually play this game. See, that Gold Jr. actually has this game. And the other dude has this game too. Wow. Oh, there he is. The Sir Grawin. That's cool. I don't know you guys had this game. That's cool. We should play sometime. Have a good one, folks. I'll see you later. And Monte, like always, cat. That's my catchphrase. And I like cats. And dogs. And squirrels and fox. Mostly fox is my favorite, so screw everything else. Fox. If I could pick an animal that I can live with, it'd be a fox. It'd be weird. I would train it. Bye, folks. Have a good one.